Hello, my name is Vlad and I'm here on behalf of itassistant.org to show you how to edit your startup programs. Many Windows programs will tend to load themselves a startup to make them start faster once the user needs them. While this may be a good thing, in time the operating system will take more and more time to start because more and more programs will have to be loaded in the memory. To edit our startup programs, we go to the start menu, and the run field we type msconfig. And the system configuration menu is opened. We then click on startup over here, and we are presented with the list of programs that will run at startup. Be very careful which programs you deactivate. There are programs which are critical for the well functioning of the operating system, like the antivirus. We will deactivate the Lexmark printing button and the Adobe Acrobat Reader. We click on apply for the modifications to take place, then OK, and then we see that the system needs a reboot for the modifications to finally take place. I hope you enjoyed this tutorial. More video tutorials on itassistant.org/blog. Have a nice day.